The tongue got longer and the sublingual mucosal is actually an obstruction of the sublingual salivary gland. And usually the submandibular salivary gland is supposed to be affected as well. So very hard for him to eat. You can see the swelling is really big as it goes by. So this Sunday there will be operation done by a bear expert volunteer, and let's hope the operation will be successful. He was rescued from the jungle. The mother was trapped and I think was killed. He cannot really swallow. Let's see the leg. The leg, the right leg is okay. Swelling is really big. It's an obstruction of a sublingual salivary gland. Look at more on the left side. Let's see. Eat properly. More on the left side, you can see left side of the sublingual salivary gland. Meditation center. June 3, 2006, Friday. This bear will be operated by expert on Sunday at Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery.